scale mane, so I'm off my color wheel shit and insane. So says the doctor, but fuck that asshole. I'm off my Paxil, I crack my shackles, so I'm back in this motherfucking bitch. Dick feeling 10 times longer than it probably ever is. I'm not one for bragging brashly, but on the humble I bang two girls named Ashley. Animalistic with your instincts, walk around confident that your shit stinks. Leave your mark on them, and you can't be bargained with. Shit's so butter, but they selling you margarine. Don't buy it, keep trying. Save your strength for what you've been eyeing. Both eyes open, patches ain't pirate. Caribbean dreams are unseen, but I digress. Into the present tense, we all hesitant. Ain't one of us heaven sent. Emotions build up, so you better vent. Stick out like sore thumbs in that leather vest. But even in that thing, you are not an animal. Even in Hamden on the avenue, fanny pack looking like a kangaroo. Whatever you need to keep up that mandible.
I'm recording this game. See what happens.
Alright, you're recording? Alright, start recording. Let's see what happens. 17 people game. 17 lobby game. So bad. 15 people, not even 17. I swear, we get wrong.
This is retarded. Our bounty's gonna be across the goddamn man.
Alright, let's not get it yet. Let's wait a little bit.
So it can give us the closest possible for this one.
Damn, I think we should get it now. Oh my god, they're all the way in factory.
Alright, I guess let's just run that direction.
Alright, let's go.
We can pick up our loot on the way. It's like we have anything better to do.
You know, honestly, I think you'll get killed.
What place are we gonna take? Eighth is the worst place we can take. What do you predict?
I'm thinking top 5.
I'm thinking we'll get 3rd.
3rd? Alright.
That's my prediction. Nah,
that's for some reason.
My predictions, we're gonna win.
Yeah, we're going.
Who in here is better than us? Like, I still only have pump shotguns.
I got an armor satchel.
Lucky. Hey!
I told you he'd get killed. I told you he'd get killed somehow. How do you get killed? Right, bro?
Is there another bounty around?
Yeah, there is right in front of me. There's two of them right in front of me, actually.
Pick one of those fuckers there. Got a legendary.
Got a freaking Warzone lobby with 17, not even 17, 15 people. That's crazy.
Far away are these ones?
At hills.
Let's catch the meter distance on it.
I mean, there is a helicopter. There is a helicopter right over here.
I mean, fuck it if you want to.
Well, we almost have loadout.
Get loadout first. Good point.
Yeah, get loadout then roll these kids.
There's money in here.
Order.
That's enough.
I've got to actually see what loadout we'll pick up. It's got to be a good one.
What are we thinking?
Something with a sniper and an AR.
Alright, sniper class.
I guess I'm going to do that M4 loadout again.
Alright, I'm doing R98
MG34. Oh my goodness, I'm doing M4 K-Swiss. Alright, let's go get the chop. Oh, let's go get him, brother. Watch us just get like RPG'd out there or beamed.
It'll probably fucking happen too, dude.
Hey, use Polo G. There's a $5,000 bounty on his head.
I feel like the strategy here would have to be like spam recons if you were seriously trying to win this. Because you wouldn't have
any. On the roof.
You
hit.
See him? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, down.
Finish that kid.
Going to kill his teammate.
Hang on, I do have a heartbeat sensor. I don't see him. Is see if Ghost already. No, he's below me. He's in my stairwell. Ladder well.
Yeah. Pushing up yours.
Time's up. Objective filed.
Should I just drop it?
Probably dead.
Alright. How are you?
Yeah, I guess you should just drop it. Alright, back on the heli. Let's go get the bounty tower right.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
I'm so glad I sniped one of them on the roof. They were just there
that
looking at each other.
Nasty.
It's actually pretty close.
My game is being perfectly fine right now. They're just camping down on the bottom floor, I bet.
Probably.
Still got them both on here. Should we go down and push them?
I mean, do you want to push them?
Yeah, fuck it. Good?
Yeah, one's up top. That was broken.
Loadout drop inbound.
Stunned myself.
I thought that was their stun. Oh shit.
No, that was mine.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Josh! Oh my god! We should have been together. Fucking broke his armor.
Got them both.
Okay. Game. I wonder if they'll get sent to my gulag and I can kill them again.
Listen up, soldier. We're here and you return to the front line.
Lose, 11 people alive.
To our left.
Where? Should I land?
Oh no, somewhere. Yeah, he's right here.
I don't see it.
You wanna go get bounty?
Oh, they're way out there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Hey,
okay, let's just go pick up the bounty. Why do I have a 45 round mag on this guy? Fuck. It's gonna be annoying.
Hit one.
Hit armor on that one. He's on the roof, so. Holy
down.
Fuck!
Not down.
Nice.
Hit teammate. Got both.
That is not very nice, Joshua. Alright, to the bend. Okay. Aereo. Listen. That guy's chopping.
That could have been very bad. You want to drop that arm box?
Yeah, fuck it. Alright, I got one on heartbeat. Sounds like there's two though. Yeah, there are two.
Yeah, I think there's two.
Oh, how do we approach? Where?
Oh, it was
there was two on RP. Oh, were they? No, that's a different squad. They're in the building below us.
Okay.
They're like right below here.
Moving. Ignore them. You want to try and fly to our right and try and hold them?
Yeah.
Yep, C1, bottom floor. Oh, right there. Just blast me, bro.
Which one is it?
First.
Down.
Okay. Right side.
Oh no! Did you deal with the other guy?
No.
Okay, the guy, the one who was down died. Oh, he's pushing. He's on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Killed.
Nice.
But I was getting shot from your direction. Yeah. I think it was in your direction.
Down him.
Hey, dirty.
Well, we've almost made a top three. Like you said.
Oh, I saw him running to the truck. He's broken the driver. scout in the back.
Oh, I'm getting away. The guy in the back is lit.
God damn it.
In the back
okay, you can find these.
Contractor's unavailable.
He bought
back. Yep, bought back. Both right.
He's on heartbeat right to him. You get him? Oh yeah, you down. Okay, so that kid's still parachuting, maybe? Or do you think he's on ground? Because if so, we can go get him.
He could be on ground.
Oh, he looks like he's on ground. Let's go get his ass, dude.
Yeah. Run out.
Where?
Right there.
Oh. Dead.
Nice. Yeah. I was with more of them.
Big flyover. UAV entering
right,
the AO.
So, two in airport, two at tower, and that's it. That's yeah. Remaining.
Well, there, yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna get fucking sniped. Do you wanna go down in the tunnel and cross to the other side?
I don't see anybody on top of ATs.
So they're playing like bitches, and they're playing like bitches, I guess. The one team's probably just laying there watching the rappels, and the other team's just laying there watching the elevator.
Probably, bro. I hate this game.
It's funny because they're not even, like, actually sweating. They're just camping. They're trying to win real hard. They're like, this is the easiest. This is going to be my first war zone when I just got to camp and let everybody else die.
Bro, where are these kids at? There has to be people to our left and everything. Bro, where are these kids at? What is it, just two other players?
Oh yeah, it is only two other players. Wait, so one of the squads died. I didn't even realize.
I did. Oh, down there. Down one.
In the tunnel?
Yeah, yeah. Down one both. He said they're hacking. Hey, y'all suck. No, you just
why
suck,
you
bro.
Hacking,
why are you hiding
why
in the bridge?
He is not hacking, bro. Trust me.
You're a horrible.
You just actually ass.
You guys are actually
the shit's just to hide in this place, but I'm still
devil is a genie, cause off 10 and I trip, got 3.